Welcome to another Let's Play. This is MBW Champion, and we are playing Yoshi's Woolly World for the Wii U. Wee-haw, baby. And today we are going to be finishing, I believe, the third world and being awesome at it, like always. Oh, yeah, there it is. I thought it disappeared from me, and I was going to cry for a second. So it looks like it's a rainbow level. Rainbows. Fancy Fool Fluff and Feathers. All right, so we have some fluffs in this level. Oh, so we have clouds. Oh, that looks pretty detailed and awesome. I like it. Wait. Can I, like, swim on it? Oh, look at that. So if you don't press anything, you kind of like sink through it. That is cool. All right, this is gonna be interesting. Oh my god, can I jump on you guys? Oh wait, can I land on them? I can! Look at that. That was cool. And then the rainbows just form out of nowhere. Usually it forms in... Oh my god! And they disappear out of nowhere. Just making sure there's no, like... Just anything... in there. Alright, let's go ahead and get some yarn so we can have... some things to throw at. Alright, ready? Alright, so we got the hearts right now. So again, we have to get all the hearts, we have to get all the stamps, we have to get all the flowers, and of course the yarn! Ah, god. Alright, found some things down here. Oh! You son of a bitch. Oh, god. So we have to be kind of careful with these. I wonder if I what happens if I just stay on this? Oh god, I just don't want to run into him. All right. How fast do they throw them? Okay, they don't throw them too fast. Oh wait, these things disappear. You be careful with these things. What's good is you could just keep on hovering. Alright, make sure there's nothing down there. Let's go ahead and go up here. Alright, so we went into a pipe, guys. Oh, god. This is not cool. Oh, god. Why? Fuck, I can never, time it right when they're coming up. I doubt I'm gonna do the heart one on this one, which sucks. That means I have to do the level again. Hello. All right, so we got some more hearts, which is good. Can I stand on this? Oh, cool. Let's get all these because there's some stamps in it. Make sure there's... See if there's anything up here. Oh, there is. Oop. Just barely missed it. I don't know what that is. It's gonna do something dangerous. Oh! Oh, it's timed. Oh, God! No, why? Fuck. I hope I got everything that was supposed to be in there. Damn it. Ah! You weren't there before. Go ahead and resume. Oh, look at this. We're gonna turn into something. We are an airplane. Aeroplane. So with Y, we can shoot. Pretty cool. This is awesome. Oh, does it, like, go keep on going through them? Oh, that's cool. Did I forget something right there? Oh, fuck. Go, go, go. I don't know if I got everything or what I needed, but that was still fun regardless. Oh, nice. There's still time to get the... to get the things. See what's in here first. Pretty sweet. Okay, so we have 16 out of 20 right now. Nice. I knew I forgot a flower of some sort. I don't know where. It seemed like I missed it, and I knew there's something right there. It seemed like I missed it in while I was doing the flying portion. Cause I think when I killed all those guys, or at least when I got those things. I think I was supposed to do it like that. Oh, okay, cool. I was like, am I doing this right? Sweet. Is there yarn things over here? No. Oh my god. Alright, so we need one more stamp. Shit, that means we missed a stamp. So I'll make sure if it's anything over here. Oh god. I want to say it's near the beginning. I'm gonna have to do this level again anyways, just because, I have, to get the flower and, one of the yarns, I believe. But at least I got the hearts on this one, right? So then I don't have to worry about my health. Yeah. Oh, I did get all the yarns. My bad. I bet you the stamp is like where the flower was. Okay, what does this make? A rainbow, probably. It is a rainbow. Or cotton candy. Okay. Okay, I'm gonna be cotton candy Yoshi on this one. And just in case. Just in case there's a stamp that we missed that's blinking that I didn't see. It's probably on the flying part, because the thing is that it was going kind of fast on there, so I couldn't, like, really stand there and make sure that I'm getting everything, you know? So I'm wondering if there's anything, like, up here. I should have just stayed standing on it. I didn't know the level was actually gonna start going up. I guess it'll drop me, like, once I'm all the way up, right? It won't, like, kill me, will it? Ow. I'm not seeing anything yet. But this is like an area where it's a little bit different, so. Nothing's coming over there. Oh god! The cloud was messing my jump up. I think we're good in all these things, so. Really? Really? I thought I made that jump. Okay, it says I have both of those stamps. Oh, you know what? Ah, fuck, I knew it was gonna hit me. I wonder if I need to get all these. Oh yeah, look at that. Check that out. So it looks like the stamp wasn't here after all. My goodness. Maybe it's in the flying part. Let's see. Alright, so flying parts! It was like a one that was blinking that I didn't get. Okay, when you stand back over here, it goes slower. When you come over here... Okay, got it. I just needed to kill all the enemies right there. So there we go. Okay, so now I just need to finish the level. And then I should be good to go. Right, everything's good to go. Yeah, okay. Just get some of these just in case I need them for a little bit later. So yeah, I recently found out that this game, oh, and you know, I didn't mention, sorry that this episode is a little bit late, I apologize profusely that this is, this usually is on Monday, I'm either uploading this on, today on Tuesday, or, tomorrow on Wednesday, right before the Ocarina of Time, but it's just been a super busy week. We've been... basically trying to catch up on everything because I went on a vacation. I went on a 15-day cruise, so no internet, no computer or anything like that. I tried to film a couple episodes for you guys just so that there's no like lag or anything like that. But this is the first episode from since I've been back of the Yoshi's Woolly World. So I haven't played this game like about 2 weeks. So I apologize that wasn't able to get this out on Monday. So, but hey, it's here. That's all that matters, right? All right, Miss Cluck. The Insincere's Castle. Ooh, look at the colors on this. Ooh, are those bullet bills? Oh my god, that's awesome. I love that. This gimmick already is like my favorite. It's so good. It's so good. You don't understand. You don't understand. Oh, hey. I said, hey, hey, da 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 da. I love it. I'm gonna get that really quick. Woo! Ah, thank God. Nothing over there. This is so fucking awesome. Oh God! Oh, I forgot. I can wait for this one. What am I doing? God, that was awesome. Fucking awesome gimmick. God! It just makes me so happy when I see, like, you know, like, gimmicks, like, pulled off so well. Nintendo, you're one of a kind. Oh, hello. Hello there. There's little chicks here. So we're gonna find the mother soon. That's not the mother, that's a fake one. Can I step on you? I can. Oh no. Shit. Was I supposed to use that? No. Damn it. Fuck. I messed that all up. I wonder if it... Does it come back to life, maybe? No? Damn it. Alright, well, let's see if we can ride it or whatnot. Okay, so it just cracks. Cracks under pressure. Oh, God. It's kind of freaky because, like, it's basically, like, right under you. Wait, how do I get under there? I mean, it's right in front of you, so you can't really see too much. Pretty clever, though. Like the way that it hops, like, afterwards. There we go. Just try not to mess it up where I can't, like, jump up here. Oh, I missed the yarn. My goodness. Oh, shit. The guy, like, ran, like, full speed. Ah, fuck. Okay, got all the... I'm missing some major yarn, man. Alright, let's make sure that we can get on this. Maybe if we hit it, like, right here. go. Oh, wait. No! Damn it! Do I have full life? I don't, right? No. Damn, that would have been a good one to get. I love this right here. Okay, this one takes a lot longer to shoot, so definitely we need to time this really good. Oh my god. Oh, what did I kill? Hopefully I didn't need that. Go. Okay, so we're doing pretty good. Basically, we're just gonna need to come back to find wherever that other yarn was that I totally missed. And to do the life, because I failed at it. Oh, it's a boss battle. Was I in a castle? I thought there was one more level after this. My goodness. Alright, so we're gonna fight some chicken, it looks like. How rude! Yeah, that's Stephanie Tanner's line. I love, like, the theme that in Yoshi's story, or the Yoshi games, that they always have, like, a bigger version. Let's see what he does. Okay. Oh. Okay. Haha, nice. Oh shit, what is he doing? What is he doing? Oh my god. I like the music on this. Pretty badass. Oh, he has hearts now. Oh god. There we go. Okay, so it's not too hard to battle that one, so that's pretty good to know. But we have to come back in here, of course. Of course. To do the... This time just the yarn and the life, which is good. So it has to be like near the beginning of the level. And then from there, it's just a matter of trying to make sure that we have our life. What is that? What is it, I say? Oh yeah, we did get all the hearts, so now we can do this. What kind of level is this? It looks like it's jungle-ish type. Those look like lettuce, but I know that they're yarn. They look like lettuce to me. Okay, so grab items with Yoshi's tongue. Oh, that's cool. I'm gonna do this with no badge this time. It's Mario! What the hell? That picture. I know it's not like in the very beginning, so. Snap. Okay, so this is where I'm gonna need to kind of keep my. Just looking around. You know, I'm not sure. Alright, let's continue. I'm thinking it's gonna be in here. Like, right in the beginning, too. So I'm gonna have to, like, look around and make sure that we're not, like, missing, like, a secret opening or something like that. Oh, you know what? It was that one. What the hell am I thinking? I remember missing that one. Okay. There we go. Alright, we're good to go. And that's all we need, right? And then we just need to get the life. Okay. Alright. So we're golden. Let's go ahead and run. Take off. One more stretch. Oh, and then the boss, I guess. Actually, I shouldn't be getting rid of my yarn. I need that for the boss. Eh? Don't, yeah, eh, me. I like how this, like, turns, too. It's not like a normal, like, flat surface. Okay, full life. Let's do this. We just have to make sure that we don't die on this part. I just love that they do that in the background. It's pretty cool. Kind of look like I almost got hit right there. Oh, fuck. He does it on the bottom, too. Okay, good to know. The music, it's so happy. Go lucky. Oh, shit! Motherfucker. Damn it! I can't believe I did that. I was looking at him, and I was thinking, like, I'm like, oh, he's gonna do his little thing where he goes to the right, but I totally forgot that. No, wait, he doesn't do that at that second. He does the fucking throw the guy, or throw the eggs. Damn. That was my fault times a million. Okay. I needed to restart because either way, even though, you know, we got this. Because I had to beat the level anyways, because I need to do the heart thing, so it's just unfortunate. I have nobody to blame but myself, though. We have one more heart thing over here. Actually, I could be getting hearts in some of these clouds. I just thought, forgot which one specifically they were. That guy's like racing. He doesn't want to fall. But you're gonna fall, man. You're gonna fall. Okay. Four hearts. Let's make sure we can do this. Let's make sure we can do this. Ha, yeah. Okay. He's gonna spit out an egg. Okay, first one's always easy. Second one is, we have to make sure that we don't go on the sides because they land on the sides. Okay. So let's make sure we go like kind of like right here. The hell did I do? Ah, fuck. Let's not fuck this up. Oh, come on. There we go. Thank God. Da 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 da. All right. Awesome. I love these levels so far. Like, I know, like, it sounds like I'm frustrated or anything, but it's not, like, bad gameplay or anything like this. This is fantastic, the way that this is made. It's so cool. So everything's free, so of course we want to do a badge for sure. We're going to go to the bullet level. Miss Cluck the Yoshi. Let's go ahead and get Miss Cluck the Yoshi. Oh god, this might be a little hard. We'll see. We're gonna do the inside hidden items since this is free. Beat the mellow mode without using the bell. Oh, this is actually shit. So this is like actually on like a scroll. Oh, you fucker. He, like, ran. Oh, this isn't going good. Oh, come on. Oh, shit. Well, this isn't going good, but at least we could see the level a little bit. All right, that didn't go good at all. So I wonder, can we go... No, we can't. Ooh, they just start running right away. Oh, you fucker. Fuck! Ah, shit. Motherfucker. So I threw the yarn and I accidentally hit the mall instead of... Instead of where we're supposed to go. Fuck me! No! Alright, let's just see how the level is, just so I know. Fuck, I'm like fucking this up. How do I make that go faster? Wait, how do I make that go fast? Maybe I have to stump on it in order for it to go down. Because it looks like when I'm standing on it, it's like, it doesn't look like it's doing anything. Like it, or like, it takes a while. And I don't think I could get there any faster. Oh, shit. That was my fault. That was my fault. I don't know why, but ever since the original Super Mario, I always have my thumb on the Y button in this case. So like basically that I'm like running, but I know in this game you don't need to do that, but it's still like a habit. Damn. I just want to see if my theory is correct. No, it's not. Shit, how am I supposed to... Yeah, how in the world does that work? Something I'm missing. Okay. Okay, okay. Ah, barely. Okay, so, but I got it now. That's at least good. So let's go to retry. Actually, let's see what the rest of the level is. Okay, and then I'm gonna do that. Oh, shit, I hit my fucking bullet. I like hit my bullet. Oh, hello. Oh man. So I'm gonna have to like scramble on these parts. Okay. Good to know. What the fuck is that? What the fuck was that? Alright. Ah, fuck! Again, I try to run. I think the, like, the retry button when you do that, it's the same sound effect that... It's the same sound effect as Super Mario Sunshine, right? This part? Yeah, it totally is. That's like the coin sound effect. Like when you get the blue coin. Oh, fuck! I try to swallow him, not... He didn't get in my stomach, did I? I thought that guy that was pointing down, I thought I put him in my mouth, so I tried to swallow him. And in doing so, I did the fucking ground pound. Fuck you, dude. How the hell did he get hit twice with that. Okay, with that last guy, I guess I'm just gonna have to jump on him to kill him before I do anything. Kinda sad that I didn't get those big urns. I kinda almost messed that up because I Oh shit. Oh, my goodness. What the fuck am I supposed to do with you? Wait, am I supposed to hit them? Oh, okay. Fuck. Oh my fucking God. This is crazy. My God. That was fucking awesome, though. I have to say, that level was freaking cool. But I know I didn't get everything. But shit. Shit. That was cool. Oh, I got all the stamps, though. That's awesome. So I need one more yarn, and I know exactly where that is. And I just need the hearts. Okay, so we're good. Oh, my God. Or actually, the hearts might be a little difficult, because towards the end, my God, everything was like being thrown every which way. Well, that was cool. I do like that challenge thing. That's pretty cool. In mellow mode. Alright, so let's try this again. My God, I was almost dead on that one. I'm just gonna do that just so that, just in case I need to, like, throw anything towards anybody. It doesn't hurt. You know, it doesn't hurt. Yoshi, stop humping the thing. Really looks like he's humping. You know what? I just thought I can't get hit at all. Like, even in the beginning of the level. Because I think that one heart, like, cloud actually gives me, full hearts. But it's just because I got hit in all the other spots that I didn't notice. So we're just gonna have to be careful. Almost hit the bullet bill. That would have been good. Okay. So, let's see. Yep, full life. Okay, so I cannot get hit over here. Now I just need to do the hearts. Oh shit. Oh shit, I don't have any things anymore. Okay, cool. Sweet. Completed the level with everything in it. Mwah. Thank you guys so much for watching another Let's Play. This has been MBW Champion. Of course, please subscribe to my main channel, MBW Champion, and this is my MBW Champion LP channel. You guys have been awesome, as always. I can't, thank you enough for watching this, and I will see you guys next time, next Monday. Monday this time. I promise to try to get this going on the right day, and which is Christmas. So Merry Christmas on this on that day. See you next week for some more Yoshi's Woolly World. Later, guys. Ow! Ow! Actually, I want to see what the other Yoshi is before I stop it. Why did I do that? I need to do the ow thing again. Ow! 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 GameCube Yoshi. I liked how they didn't neglect the GameCube. Oh, he looks so cool with the GameCube thing. Nice, because he has like the three dots things right there. Anyways, see you guys next time for some more Yoshi's Woolly World. Ow! 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 Ow. Later.